the best shortstops in Georgia Tech baseball history. Derek Dietrich earned first-team All-Atlantic Coast Conference honors as a junior in 2010 after back-to-back years on the second team in 2008 and 2009. He was also named a third-team All-America in 2010. During his career, Dietrich hit .331 with 38 doubles, 9 triples, 41 home runs, and 181 RBIs over 182 games. He was a semifinalist in 2010 for the Golden Spikes Award, given annually to the top amateur baseball player in the United States, and was a semifinalist in 2009 for the Brooks Wallace Award that goes to college baseball's top shortstop. Off the field, he was named the ACC Scholar Athlete of the Year in 2010 and earned ESPN Coastside Academic All-America recognition in 2009 and 2010.